The days of waiting for a phone call are long gone. Now you can set your phone to forward to a different telephone number. It's called call forwarding. Make sure that your phone service does provide that feature and that your telephone has got that feature in it as well. It's really easy to do. You can forward a call from your home phone to your cell, to your office, to your neighbor. All you need to do is make sure you've got the number that your phone company has allocated to you. In my case, it's 73. I hit star 73, hear a message, it tells me what to do. Generally, I would put in the number that the call is meant to be forwarded to, and then automatically it happens. I don't even think about it. Hang up, walk away, it happens. The easiest thing to do is just make sure that you keep track of the number that you've used so that you can undo it. Because when you come home, you want to get the calls back to your phone. You hit another number, in my case, star 73, listen, and it will undo that call forwarding. Each phone company will have a different sequence of numbers, so make sure you check that before you start take that advantage of that facility. But call forwarding is a really, really great tool for home or for business. Kathy Papstrobshaw, Telephone Effectiveness.